How to use the impulse seal function using the A100 vacuum sealer. The impulse seal function is used to continuously make seals one right after another without vacuuming. So go ahead and put it in impulse seal function. And once you open the lid and close it, it's going to automatically start the seal cycle. You'll want to make sure you press down on the lid for each seal, and then you can open the lid and continue on to your next bag. The seal has been made. Now we'll make the seal on the next bag. This function comes in really handy when you're making bags from rolls. You can continuously make as many bags as you needed without pressing any other buttons. When you're finished, all you have to do is turn the power off.